was my maiden visit to the assembly. However, looking to the historical background of West Bengal Legislative Assembly and finding that today and tomorrow the assembly is not in session, I have written a communication to the Honorable Speaker this morning that I would be visiting the assembly tomorrow at 10:30 a.m. The purpose of my visit is to know the assembly building as such, the facilities that are there, and make a visit also to the library. I have gone into the rich historical background of West Bengal Legislative Assembly, and this will give me an opportunity as Governor of the State of West Bengal, also as part of the legislature in terms of the constitution. And I would acquaint myself with the rich heritage, enlightened background of the legislature of the State of West Bengal.
Sir, it's the speaker whom you have written the letter. He only yesterday has said that that's because you are not passing some of the bills. That's why the session is adjourned for today and tomorrow.
You see, those are issues that have nothing to do with my visit. For my visit, I have sent a communication to the speaker only for information.
And what was the response?
There is no question of response when you send a communication for information. Mm-hmm. My right to go to the state legislature is not controlled by anyone else.
Yeah, true. So the news coming up,
it has to be in my discretion.
So the news coming up from various sources, if you can please confirm it, that the Honorable Speaker has agreed to have a lunch with you.
As and when I will get such communication, I will respond. Mm-hmm. But I would be ever happy to have lunch with the Honorable Speaker. Mm-hmm. Honorable Speaker, in the context of the assembly, mm-hmm. occupies a pivotal position. Mm-hmm. That being so, I am not aware. Mm-hmm. But if there would be any such offer, mm-hmm. surely as a constitutional head and part of the legislature in terms of the constitution, mm-hmm. at number one, mm-hmm. I would love to respond as and when it comes.
But sir, what triggered you to make such a statement that you are not a post office or not a rubber stamp?
Sir, I will not respond to these issues. I have responded enough. Right now, all I can indicate is that I am visiting the West Bengal Legislature Assembly, mm-hmm. and I would be happy to do that, and that will be a moment of my life. This assembly is known to have created history in several ways. If you are aware, in early 50s, a resolution passed by this assembly is a memorable one. When I go there tomorrow, I'll have the occasion to get more details. Like if you go to the library of Raj Bhavan, you will find a table there.
True.
Where Lord Curzon in 1805 passed that order, division of Bengal into East and West. Similarly, the resolution that was passed in 50s by West Bengal Legislative Assembly was unique. It indicated the spinal strength of the people who sat in the assembly at that point of time. Therefore, knowing this background, I am availing this opportunity as I am availing for every other part of state of West Bengal. If I have undertaken morning walks at Victoria Memorial,
Botanical
or
Garden,
Ramindar Sarovar, or Botanical Garden, the purpose is to have outreach with the people, know their concerns, and all that can be in my power to do by getting into affirmative mode, I'll do that. I look forward to a visit to the assembly.